To show Google Assistant removed notifications as pop-up in Samsung Galaxy S21, S21 Plus or S21 Ultra, open settings, swipe the notification panel, and then tap settings icon, scroll from settings screen, find Google, and then tap Google Services, scroll down screen, and then tap settings for Google Apps. Tap Search Assistant and Voice. Tap Notifications. And then tap Notifications again. And then you must turn on Google Notifications first. If Google Notifications is off, tap Switch until Bluetooth turn on. And then scroll down the screen. Find Assistant Driving Mode. And then tap Assistant Driving Mode. To show Google Assistant Driving Mode notification as pop-up, tap Show as pop-up switch until blue, or to hide pop-up, tap switch until black or until white. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.